Subscribe to Swaraj and press the bell icon.
The first three nuclear attack submarines of the Indian Navy will have 95% made in India components, and it's expected to go up further in the next 3 years. The decision makers are confident that the project will be taken to its logical conclusion without any external help. The nuclear attack submarine project would be a big boost for the indigenous submarine capability. It would provide a big boost to the domestic defense sector, including both private and the public sector. Cabinet Committee on Security is considering the proposal to build three nuclear attack submarines in a project which is separate from the ongoing development of the Arihant class submarines. The Navy and the Defense Research Development Organization will first get a go-ahead for three of these vessels. The decision on building the next three will be taken after the completion of the first set. India has plans to build 24 submarines, including six with nuclear attack capabilities.